tumeona mali imechomwa, watu wamekufa, magari imechomwa, biashara zimeharibiwa, mashule imefungwa kule Nairobi. That is not demonstration. That is not picketing. That is not presentation or petition to the authorities. That is criminality. That is a riot. Wale vijana ambao walikuwa na adamana, walikuwa na adamana sawa sawa. But the ghouls, the criminals, wakaingiria yale maneno. So we ask the government, please take action. Wale ambao wamechoma vitu ya watu, wameua watu, wamechoma magari, wameharibu biashara, lazima wachukuliwe hatua ya kisheria, wapelekwe kotini, na kotini iangalie maneno haraka iwezekanavyo, watu wawekwe ndani. Because we cannot create a culture of destroying property, destroying lives in the name of demonstration. That is not what our constitution says. Our constitution is clear. It talks about peaceful and unarmed demonstrations.
We need Kenya to be stable. It doesn't matter who says what. We need to be here tomorrow. We need to be here the day after. We cannot afford to lose Kenya. There are countries which have gone, who have been involved with the riots like the Gen Z. 5 countries in Africa. Zingine sinakuja, sinachukuliwa na jeshi. Zingine sinasambaratika kama Sudan. We need Kenya kwa vivyote vile. The Gen Z's riot call, the Gen Z's call is only a call for reform so that Kenya can be a better place to live in. And I don't see anything wrong with even children, my own children, telling me, Dad, reform, okoka. There's nothing wrong with that. However, you do not run away when your children ask for reform. We need the government of Kenya to be in place to secure our tomorrow. However, we can listen, we should listen on the thoughts and the demands of the youth because they are ours. We cannot run away from the facts that they are saying. But kama kuna wakora, wakora wanaingilia, jinsi wakifanya, wakienda na maji, na handkerchief, wakora wengine wanaenda kufunja duka. Hapo, we can't allow that. And the government should deal with the wrongdoers when they are found, wherever they are found. Because I don't think that's the agenda of the youth.
Samuel Muchuki, Lincoln Karani, hapo nyuma. Sawa DJ, Rachel Ambua. Asante kwa heshima zenu.